when you were already far from home and your wife says,
I think the hot plate is still on.
If you want to monitor the energy consumption of your house and even receive a notification when you leave the house after forgetting to turn off the electrical appliances, I will show you how to do it quickly and cheaply. We need power meter version 3, open coil transformer. Also we need 3V power supply. I will use ESP01, but you can use any other. This cable was included in the kit. I cut about 25 cm from it and exposed the core for soldering and some wires for AC line. We can start by soldering all wires to the power supply and don't forget hot shrink tubes for insulation. After soldering, we can put it all together. There is a connection diagram in the manual of the wattmeter. Be careful and connect everything correctly. For convenience, I glued the power supply directly to the case. White and green wires is the X and RX. Red and black is 3.3 volts and ground. Everything together look like this. For uploading firmware, I use special programmer for ESP01, which simplifies the process. In ESP Home, create new node, then copy and paste config, which you can find on my GitHub page. Change credentials, then compile it. And upload it into ESP. In the breaker box, we need to connect two AC wires and put a split coil transformer onto the main phase. If you don't know how to do it, don't even try. It is dangerous. You can invite an expert for this job. After connection, in Home Assistant you can find the new notification that he discovered the new device. Click on check it out and it will redirect you to the integration page. Then click configure, submit and finish. Now go to configuration, then energy and add sensor for consumption. Choose P meter of day. Price in my case is static and click save. Appearance of energy data can take up to 2 hours. And of course, you can add cards for real-time power monitoring. Guys, I have a sensor idea. If we know the consumption of every device in the house, and if we compare the old readings with the new ones, can we distinguish which device just turned on? How you think? On home automation it will be useful or not? Leave your comments. Now we need to configure the best and easiest way of presence detection. For that, in Home Assistant Companion app, go to App Configuration, then Manage Sensors and enable Wi-Fi Connection Sensor. Now in the Developer Tools you can see to which access point your phone is connected. So based on this we can create Presence Detection Sensor. You can find this YAML file on my GitHub page. It basically compares Wi-Fi connection name with a string value. In my case, I need Wi-Fi. Okay, let's test this sensor too. As you can see, the state is home. There is one last thing left to do. Create automation to notify us in case we left the house without turning off high power electrical appliances. So, create new automation. For the trigger, choose numeric state. Choose a power entity and add 5 second delay. For conditions, choose Wi-Fi presence detection for all family members who using high power electrical appliances. With state, not home. For action, choose call service and select notify.mobile. Then fill in your preferred message. By the way guys, consider subscribing because I designed all-in-one irrigation system for ESP Home and Home Assistant. I think you will be interested. Thanks for watching. Bye.